Well, he's taking it on. One. Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a great shot that is!
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
Four. Five. He's lining this up into the left centre pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
10. Seventeen. Eighteen. Twenty-five. 31.
Well, not perfect position.
32.
32. Nicely played onto a red.
37.
38. Decent position to take on a colour here.
38.
This looks relatively easy.
45.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
51.
Looking to play this softly.
52.
Nicely played.
59. 60.
Pace is very important.
67.
Just the red required. No problem there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
68.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? And in it goes.
76.
This is really tricky.
83.
This should be straightforward enough.
86.
Looking to run this along the cushion.
86. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
That's the frame in the bag.
Thank you to fourth frame, Alexander Ersenbacher, to break.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's an excellent opening red.
One.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Tremendous pot.
Really impressive cueing.
Three.
He's aiming for the left corner here. What a top pot that was.
He's cueing extremely well here.
Four.
Playing this with the correct pace is very important. He's got it. Excellent shot.
Alexander Ersenbacher, four.
That's not the result he's looking for at all.
One. Eight. Nine.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. Tremendous shot.
He's played that very well.
14.
So, this pot into the right corner. Beautiful.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
15.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That was a strange choice of shot there.
17.
Great pot.
18.
Twenty-three. He's going for it. What a fabulous pot that is.
Superb cueball control there. Ideal position.
24.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Loose shot.
29.
If he underhits this, he could be in trouble.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 29.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
One.
No more than half a chance here.
Fergal O'Brien, one.
If he underhits this, it could end badly.
So he's looking to play safe again. This is fascinating.
Tricky pot coming up.
What a top shot that is.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
One.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
Excellent cueing.
Six.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Beautifully done.
Wonderful shot.
Seven. Fourteen.
Just looking to drop this in gently.
15.
He just needs this red. No issues there.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
21.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Great shot.
28. Thirty-five.
He's aiming for the left corner here. No issues there.
43.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
49.
Only the colours remaining.
51.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 51. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you to fifth frame. Fergal O'Brien to break.
That's an excellent safety.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Impressive opening red.
One.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Would you believe it?
Three.
He needs to be mindful of not under-hitting this shot.
Alexander Ersenbacher, three.
That's what he was after. Nicely played. He could well leave an opportunity if he's not careful. Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul and a miss. Fergal O'Brien, four.
Pace is key here. Brilliantly played.
Touching ball.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion. Not really the result he was after. He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a great pot.
What a wonderful pot.
One. Eight.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. No problem there.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Nine.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
16.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
Oh, wonderful shot.
17.
Yeah, played it well.
19. Twenty. Twenty-five.
This looks pretty simple.
26.
That's a top shot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
29.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
30.
Half a chance here.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
37.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
38. Forty-nine.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Fergal O'Brien, 49.
No more than half a chance here.
What a great pot!
One.
No more than half a chance here.
Outstanding pot. It's right out of the top drawer.
Three.
He's playing for the right corner here.
Excellent shot.
Four. Eleven.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
Nice position on the black.
12. Twenty.
That could have finished a little better.
27.
He's going for the left corner pocket. In it goes.
28.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
35. 42.
Just the colours remaining. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
44.
Great opportunity, this.
47.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. What a top shot that is.
Quality cueing there. Really good. Wow, that's some comeback.
Some great snooker being played at the moment. I'm really enjoying this.
Nicely onto the pink.
56.
This pot for the frame.
Playing this with plenty of power. What a clearance that was. Superb.
Frame and match, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that puts him into the next round.